Hey guys, Servando Arturo Dominguez here, the creator of the CTE workout system, and today I'm going to explain it to you. The CTE workout system basically has three parts: the calibration, a testing, and execution. You know, pretty clever name, huh? CTE. Anyways, I recorded this video earlier today, and the audio didn't work, so I'm just doing a voiceover. Okay, so I'm going to try to keep up with my hand as much as possible. Okay, so the first thing is the calibration. The calibration is going to determine what your workout is going to be and how much weight you're going to be using for it. So I decided on doing squats, push-ups, rows, and sit-ups. From then on, I decided, okay, we're going to do 50-pound bar. For push-ups, your own weight. For rows, 60 pounds. And for sit-ups, your own weight, okay? And again, this is completely adaptable to you. Now, the point of the calibration is to warm up your body before you do the exercises and for you to determine if 50 pounds for the squats, for example, is either too light or too heavy. Okay, if it's either one, fix it. If you can't do 50 pounds just yet, you can do your own body weight. If 50 pounds is too light, you can do 100, 200 pounds. It doesn't matter. The CTE workout will adapt to you, okay? So, after the calibration, we move on to the testing. And the testing basically is just a 1 minute max repetition of every single exercise in the order that you calibrated on. So you're going to do a 1 minute test on the squats, 1 minute test on the push-ups, 1 minute test on the rows, and 1 minute test on the sit-ups, okay, in that same order. All right, and the test, as you can see, is for the squats, is a 24. Okay, so you got 24 repetitions in 1 minute. And for this, you can use your phone, a watch, anything that will give you a timer for 1 minute, okay? As you know, the squats are for your butt. That's why I put a huge bull there, because it has huge glutes, and the biggest fat burners and muscle builders. Push-ups, you know, you want to do push-ups because, you know, it develops your chest. And let's say you got 20, you know, out of the 1 minute reps. Then for the rows, you can either, you know, that could be bend over row, barbell of 60 pounds. It could be the row machine. It could be dumbbell rows, but the number is 25. Once you calibrate and you test, don't touch the weights. Leave them as they are. Okay, believe me, this is going to be an intense workout as it is. And for sit-ups, you know, for those rock hard Beckham abs, yeah, you got 29, okay? So then we move on to the execution. Okay, the execution basically, as it is there, is basically half the number of your test. And you're going to do that 3 times. So the execution is basically, you're going to go through the cycle 3 times. So for the squats, the execution number is 12. For the push-ups, it's 10. It's half of 20, obviously. For the rows, it will be 13. You want to round up when you get an odd number for the testing. So we got 13. And last but not least, the 15 for the sit-ups. Okay? So you're going to do 12 squats, 10 push-ups, 13 rows, and 15 sit-ups in that order. Okay? And you're going to do that 3 times. Okay? So you're going to do 3 sets of that little cycle that you created. The best thing about the CTE workout system is that it really adapts to the fitness level of the person. So, for example, if you're really fit on your thighs, your squat test number will be higher. If you're not so strong in your arms and your shoulders or your triceps, then your push-ups number might be lower. It doesn't matter, but what it will do is it's going to stimulate muscle building and it's going to get your body to burn fat. That's what it's going to do, and that's why the CTE workout system is so freaking effective. If you don't believe me, you know, I completely understand there's a lot of things out there that, you know, they're hard to believe as far as giving good results and keeping you safe. But man, I mean, CrossFit really has nothing on this. If you've done CrossFit before, you know how intense it is and you know what kind of injuries you get. With this, you're going to get the same level of high-intensity workout without any of those nasty injuries that a lot of people are getting, which is really sad. You know, they should be taking care of themselves better, but they're just been pushing it too hard. The other benefit of the CTE workout system is that this workout is 30 minutes and or less if you really speed up. And the other thing is that you basically modify it To anything. You can do any type of, let's say, squats for your lower body, for your legs. You can do anything with that. You can do lunges for the push-ups. You can do shoulder presses for the rows. You can do lat downs for the sit-ups. You can do any other type of ab exercise like bicycles. So it doesn't really matter. What matters is that you follow the workouts, the CTE workout system as I created it, because it will be the best way for you to build muscle and burn fat. If you haven't subscribed already to the video, I mean to my channel, go ahead and subscribe and check out all the other videos, because I've created a bunch of other workouts with the CTE system that you can apply today to get a better workout at the gym or at home. All right.